a lot of jobs for local people, that's what we need here in the city. Once that's completed, we'll draw a lot more business into the area. There will be support staff for the judicial center. I think it's an excellent idea. The current facilities are deplorable, and they need to be replaced, and it's been too long in coming. I hope it's completed by 2017, I think our city manager said they expect it to be completed, and I'm fully in favor of this project.